Hi, and welcome to UOW. I'm Jake.
And I'm Sally, and we're here to give you some important information to help you settle into life at UOW, like Sol's IT services, and of course, we'll get you up to speed on all of the fun things that happen on campus.
The current students' webpage holds heaps of information, and to be honest, you'll be using this a lot. There are links to everything you'll need as a current student at UOW, including upcoming events and opportunities.
It's also where you log into UOW Mail via the blue login box and Sol's via the orange login box.
You'll find a search bar at the top of every UOW webpage. If you're not sure where to find something, just type in a keyword here and you're bound to find an answer.
So what are you doing, Sol's? Sol's is where you can use Moodle for online learning to access lecture notes, readings and more.
Moodle is a main e-learning tool that is used for subject sites, where you can get your subject resources, submit assignments and more. You'll see the subject material in the centre, which is usually organised by week or topic.
There is also Echo 360 where you can access some of your lectures and other learning materials.
So let's take a look at what else we can do in Sol's.
You can check your assignments and exam results, enrol in subjects and change subjects. If you have any questions relating to our timetables, you can go to this website for the heaps of frequently asked questions. In Sol's, you can apply for academic consideration if you're sick or can't attend an exam. You can also enrol in your tutorials.
Check with your faculty when tutorial times open. You'll need to be at a computer at that date and time to lock in your preferred class times.
In Sol's, you'll receive Sol's Mail messages, which are official messages from the staff at the university. Make sure you access Sol's regularly and read your messages so that you don't risk missing out on important information.
When you're in Sol's, if you're in a menu and you aren't sure what to do, click on the blue button at the top of the screen for instructions. Sol's is also mobile friendly, so you can access all of your Sol's content wherever and whenever it's convenient for you. Sol's is also where you can pay fees and change your billing options before census date. It's here you can apply for HEX help and defer your SAF fee if you need to, but these do need to be done separately.
SAF is a student services and amenities fee that helps fund important student experience projects each year, like new and exciting recreational and informal learning spaces, discounted gym membership at URAC, food preparation kiosks, and heaps more. You can check out more online about SAF-funded activities.
As a student of UOW, you are allocated a UOW user account when you enrol. You'll be able to change your password after an hour to make sure it's something you can remember. Once your account is activated, you'll have to create a UOW user account security profile. It's just a series of questions and answers, so if you forget your password or let it expire, you can change it online.
The great thing is, you can access UOW services anywhere, on campus or at home. It gives you access to many features including internet and Wi-Fi, printing and copying, computer access, Sol's access, and UOW Mail. Even some library books are online.
The UOW Mail Office 365 is an email and calendar function providing online communications and collaboration for students of the university. This is a lifetime account that stays active beyond graduation from UOW.
With UOW Mail, you can also download the entire Microsoft Office for free on up to 5 personal devices.
You use your username to access the internet. Internet and Wi-Fi services are provided to support your study needs, and IMTS has a fair share policy associated with it. The network is simply called UOW and is easy to connect to. If you need some help, pop into the IT Service Centre in Building 17 and support staff will be able to assist you. So where are computers located? They're all over campus, like at the library, Building 17 and all other faculty computer labs across campus.
Your student ID card is really important. You'll need it to borrow books to the library and identify yourself at exams. So keep it in a safe spot and don't post a photo of it online.
We know that starting university can be a bit overwhelming, but once you get into the swing of things, we promise it's not that scary. If you find yourself confused about textbooks, tutorials and what you're meant to be doing, visit How Uni Works at the Get Started website. There's loads of information that will help you settle into life as a uni student, and it will help you get the best possible start at UOW. There's even a Getting Started checklist, guide to your first session, plus heaps of videos, so make sure you check it out.
There's also a really useful app called My UOW, which keeps you up to date with campus news, events and opportunities. It's also got quick links to Sol's, UOW Mail and a UOW map. It's free, so make sure you download it and get all the information you need right in the palm of your hands.
Plus, if you haven't already, make sure you like the Student Life Facebook page. It's another great way to find out what's happening on campus.
There are so many great activities to get involved in on campus, with over 120 student clubs and societies, volunteering opportunities on campus, free sport and workshops, plus heaps of band gigs and activities on the Duck Pond lawn. You are sure to find something that interests you. You're also bound to run into Baxter, the student life mascot.
There's a great program at UAW called UAWX that connects you with experiences outside your degree to give you that X factor for when you graduate.
You can develop your skills by getting involved with different programs, which range from mentoring to leadership activities and volunteering. When you graduate from UAW, your involvement in these programs can be recognised on your UAWX record or towards the UAWX award.
So, some important reminders from us.
Make sure to check your Souls Mail and UAW Mail regularly.
Manage your enrolments and tuition fees by the session key dates.
Make sure you always keep your password secure, Sally.
If you have any questions or need some help throughout your degree, don't be afraid to ask for help.
Yes, there's always people at UAW, Sally, that are willing to help you out and watch you succeed.
And last but not least, get involved in life outside of the classroom and have fun.
Well, that's it from us. Good luck with your first year at UAW.
We'll see you around campus.